lately, I've found it really hard to tilt your head back, fall asleep without having your mouth open.
You know, me too. So we made it to Stockholm, finally. And we are headed to Julia's house, a friend who is housing us for a couple days. Our first couple hours in Sweden are spent confused because the trains here are very confusing. But thankfully, after asking a few different people, we got a little bit of information. So hopefully we make it. We'll see. So we made it to Sweden and we are here with our friends, Julia. So this is a caramelized almond, and it is the best thing I've ever had in my life. Thank you.